Hey, everybody, welcome back to Golden Sun. Last we left off, Yes, I see. We are in some town or another, and they're very, very sad. Because stuff happened. Got you now, bitch. Yeah, I'm not getting rid of Wish anytime soon. I thought he was now a warrior. Okay, so we got another genie. Good, good, good. Hey, you, what are you doing? Oh, they took Shiva and headed for the ruins. Road to Babby's Lighthouse. We haven't been ordered to start working yet. Do we get today off? Yes, you do. So saith me. There were strange folks going to the ruins. Farn followed them. It's odd that he would build a lighthouse in a place like this. Maybe he thought using the ruins as the foundations would be easy. Cutting these stones and stacking them on the ruins isn't easy. Build it faster, you say? Try building it yourself, then. Alright, no need to be rude. Fucked it up. We shall try again. Sufficient. Who needs a lucky, the lucky pepper, huh? Huh? Who's needs a lucky pepper? I mean, we were terrible. We were absolutely no match for them. They just kicked us out of their way and went onto the lighthouse. They've heard everything, that's why the ground is scorched. Using fire to the weapon is so cowardly. Only two of those six ever attacked anyone. But they those two completely overwhelmed us. Ouch. Aqua Sock. Mm-hmm. Magister, eh? It seems to be locked. Such messed up knees.
You're sure they went through this door?
Yes, they opened the stone door and entered.
Well, does the door open?
It's hopeless, it won't budge. Of course not, I told you this door doesn't open. If it did open, we would have gone in long ago to study the ruins. But I'm certain they went through this door. I'm saying no one has ever gone through here.
Oh, Ida!
Iota! What did Idum? Farin, I don't know. I'm so sorry, little ship. Why did this sort of thing have to happen? Felix and the others behind the door? It's beyond the door that no one man can open. They got three of them, we can too, right?
Yeah, sure.
Will you go for us?
Yeah.
But just who are these people?
They come from the far north. They've chased the ones who took Shiva all the way here.
You've been chasing that fearsome group?
Yes, they are most fearsome.
Drop the power, and what they're trying to do seems very dangerous.
We're the only ones who can stop them.
You think you can stop? Yeah, sure.
You seem quite sure of yourself, but what do you think you can do?
I've never heard such harsh words from you, Father.
What do you expect when they're in such danger? You ask me to leave Shiva in the fate. To leave Shiva's fate in the hands of children?
You want me to trust them, then give me the reason to trust them.
First, you have to demonstrate your power to us.
Can you follow the same path they took?
Yeah, sure, let me give it a go.
Confidence means nothing unless you show that you can do it.
Out of the way, asshole.
I demand as only that you stand back and watch.
Yeah, what does this say?
Now show me what you can do.
The truth of this door is something to those seeing with their true heart.
Switch.
The door.
I don't believe it. The door opened.
Incredible. It really does open.
How in the world did you open the door?
We flipped the switch.
I don't know how to explain it.
We did it because we're us.
It would take too long to explain.
There's no time for any explanation anyway.
Sorry, we must rescue Shiva.
Let's go, Fire. We've got to save Shiva.
God damn it.
Hey, the door closed.
Well, you took too long.
Why did it
close? You took too long.
No, what? Why? What is anything closed?
Closed to prevent people with no psi energy from entering.
It'd be perilous for those without psi energy to try to get through.
I agree, you'll have to let us handle it from here.
What, you're telling us to stay back?
Yeah!
That's what I said.
So we can't even open the door, we'd just be getting in your way.
This is true.
We can't leave him into their hands just because it's dangerous.
They have greater power than you can even imagine. Without such power, the door will not open for us?
That is how it seems.
Without sort of power, we just get...
Yeah, we've established this.
Shut up and let me go.
Understand, Shiva's life is in your hands. Do not fail us. You must bring Shiva back safe.
Make haste, Blues. All your hopes lie with you.
Like it could have been a door.
This looks familiar.
Manticore King.
We are Venom.
Statue speaks to Blue Souls. Ye who seek to climb Venus Lighthouse, the lady knows your desires. Here your path shall not be opened.
Wait, are we back in Venus Lighthouse?
No, it's impossible.
I say thee nay.
Not sure
why they need to give us two. Thought there might have been something there. There was not. I should have done a bit of grinding on my own time. Oh well. No, not her. No!
idiot! Oh my god! It just feckin' suffocated! That's horrendous! Gentlemen. Oops.
I was hoping something would happen that would tell me that I put it in the right spot. Well, I don't know. How am I supposed to know? Thank you. basing this on the, Call a video here. I gotta look up what the hell I need to do. I'm the Blues 32. This is Golden Sun. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.